How to export Google Earth to Excel. In this video, we will use Google Maps to export data from Google Maps to Excel. Pay close attention.
Considering that you might have thousands and thousands of contacts here, so what's an easier way to do that? You can get the Google Maps scraper. It's a tool, a very easy tool, a Google extension tool that you just install in your PC. And you can take all this data and take to an Excel sheet. It's much easier. So what you're going to do, you're going to go here. You're going to pay through PayPal. We have a nice deal right now. And you're going to follow in this page. You're going to download the Map extension. It's in your download page. Now you're going to come here, go to Extensions, Manage Extensions. And it's very important that you put here in developer mode, okay? Then you can just put here, unpack these. Okay. And then now load unpacked. Here, select this folder. Select this folder. And here it is. Mapped extension. So you come here. And you're gonna pin this in your main bar. Okay? Now you're gonna open Google Maps with it. Open Google Maps. And now you're gonna search for example, construction companies in New York. New York. Now Google Maps will give you these leads and the tool will start to extract this data, scrape this data. You just have to click next and 20 more will upload here. You click next again and 20 more. And you go on and on and on to as many as you want. And there is, of course. And now you can either do two things. Either you can download the list as an Excel file or a CSV, or you can upload more data. For example, you also want from Detroit. So 20 more construction companies from Detroit will be uploaded, and more 20. And you can do this as long as you want. So imagine how many possibilities you have once you have these contacts in your database. You can close those leads, you can analyze the market, you can see what your competitors are doing or who are they. So it's really an unimaginable possibilities that you can do with this extension. So use your creativity, just grab it. It's in a deal right now, so we're going to have a very nice discount. Our competitors from this Google extension usually cost more than $100 a month. So you can get this really, really cheap right now. Get it, download it, and if you want support, just email us. That will help you.